Here, let me try.
There's no way you're gonna get in.
What's up now?
Hey, how'd you do that?
Smarter than you.
Is this tri-level?
Yeah.
Ah. Tri-level homes are really hard to flip because right when you walk in, they feel very dated.
Oh my gosh.
What?
This room.
That's huge.
What is this, like a family room?
Hey, projector.
Oh
my gosh.
To
my house.
This is old school, huh? A lot of like antiques. How much do you think we're looking at in here?
I mean, if the paneling was gone, ceilings were scraped.
Don't forget the fireplace.
Oh yeah, so it's probably $4,000 or $5,000 in here. It's a big house and it's old and it's already getting expensive. When Christina sees a big house, right away she starts thinking about spending a lot of money on design. And this house is huge. It has a large family room on the ground level, a living room, dining room, and kitchen on the second level, and all of the bedrooms on the third level. That's a lot of space and a lot of design. So I'm gonna have to really watch her spending.
Nice yard.
Has a pool.
Ooh, a pool. OMG.
All right, it doesn't work. But I did talk to the owner. He said the pool equipment is really old. So if that doesn't work, that's gonna be a couple grand too.
Okay. So, you know, Jeff's not mean us here, so you need to be meticulous.
Oh, I know what I'm doing. This is a really nice room.
Yeah, it's kind of like a formal living room, basically.
How do you feel about the flow?
It's literally a completely closed off floor plan.
Is this the kitchen?
It's weird, right?
The kitchen is horrific.
And then look at the view. That's a really busy street right there. So kitchen alone, you're looking at least like 15 in here, no?
Wouldn't be cheap.
You'd have to remove the wall.
Yeah.
And even when you remove the wall, you're only open to a dining room. You're completely closed off from the rest of the house.
We could probably open this up to here.
Okay.
Did you see that?
All the ceiling stains?
Water leaks.
This house needs a lot of work.
Yeah. Upstairs, that's a wide staircase. That's kind of neat.
An attic?
Hey, you know what? I think the leak's coming from the water heater. Can you go downstairs, pound on the ceiling so I can hear if it's in this location? Oh!
Ah!
I'm about to fall.
Oh my God, what happened?
I missed the 2x4 and I stepped on the drywall, apparently.
Jesus, you almost fell through onto me.
I almost went through.
You got a hole in the house.
I almost fall through the ceiling, and Christina's worried about herself.
That was a really brilliant idea. Oh my gosh. We don't even own this house yet.
Oh my God, look at this house. Came out way better than I thought. Look at this space.
Yeah, huge.
I've made the decision, and I'm gonna design this kitchen on my own. That way, we'll not only stay under budget, but Christina will have enough time for her new boyfriend. Instead of doing just a normal countertop, what if we did a waterfall? So waterfall up, countertops come all the way across, waterfall down.
Okay.
So I really like this backsplash. It's like 3D.
Yeah, super cool.
It really, really pops.
Yeah, it's cool texture.
Cabinets, just go white shaker.
All right.
And then some countertop options.
I like the movement. That movement kind of mimics that movement.
You know what, too? And we're doing the waterfall. I think the gray could be too bold. And then once we get the flooring in, there'll be some contrast. So we have to go lighter on the counters. Cabinets, backsplash, and then this will be countertops.
Cool.
And waterfall.
Yeah.
All right. We have our design.
Cool.
Did the kitchen without me?
You like it?
So Tarek just surprised me by totally leaving me out of the kitchen design. The worst part, it looks kind of amazing. Oh my gosh. Love. I still can't believe you didn't include me, but it's actually really nice.
You see how the veining comes up here?
Mm-hmm.
And then it flows across like that?
Love it, looks great. So, this room has come a long way, and I think updating the fireplace will bring it all together. The kitchen looks fabulous.
I love the marble look, so I thought we can incorporate the whole marble classic look into the fireplace.
All right.
So, check this out. You can build out almost like pillars. That'll be a gap and another pillar. There'll be three of them going to the firebox and make it have more of a classic look.
Who said we want classic? We want modern.
Like marble bathrooms, that's a very classic look.
Okay.
That is like design 101, people.
So I have an idea that's gonna work.
What?
Not that.
Here we go again. I don't mind collaborating, but when I'm hit with resistance every step of the way, it's exhausting.
Happy days. I'm all about updating the fireplace, but pillars sound absolutely awful. And at this point, there's no need for trying different weird things if we're already over budget.
I kind of get the concept that you're going for.
Do you?
I do. I just don't think it works. So why don't we take the herringbone look from the wood floor and use the marble on the fireplace, and down here, we can just do the same countertop as we did in the kitchen. It's gonna save us a lot of money. We are way over budget.
Well, I absolutely love herringbone. It's one of my favorite patterns. And if it saves money, then we'll save my pillars for another house.
Sure.
At this point, I'm just agreeing with Tarek because I'm super frustrated. I need to cool down before I snap.
Okay, so let's talk about the rock. So I'm thinking we just remove all the rock.
All right.
And then to add a little bit of character, I saw a picture where they just added some chunky redwood going down, just adds a little character. And then on this wall, I was thinking that we just do an accent wall of tile.
So on this wall right here, you're talking about tile and redwood?
No, stucco it, and then we're gonna do some like chunky redwood.
I think it would look a lot cooler if we did the whole thing redwood. What do you want to do?
This is like this new thing where now every single time I say something, you say no.
I'm just giving an
We're
opinion.
We're arguing over
something
nothing.
I thought.
It's honestly ridiculous.
Why are you mad?
You know what? Design it however you want.
I'm going to, but why are you mad? I'm
leaving.
Voicing an opinion. You're just gonna leave? I'll do it myself. House looks good.
It does look good. It turned out really nice.
It did.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Why were you shutting me down for design on this whole entire project? You literally shut down every design idea I had.
I don't think I was shutting you down. I just think we weren't agreeing on things.
Is it because I have a boyfriend?
It has nothing to do with the fact that you have a boyfriend. The issue I was having was a design issue.
Okay, well, it felt like you were picking on me, but maybe I'm just being sensitive.
Any specific reason why you weren't being upfront?
I was just figuring it out and seeing how serious it was before I talked to you about it.
All right, okay. In the future, we'll slow it down, we'll work together. Team players.
Wow.
I love it.
I cannot believe this is the same house.
Oh my gosh, the staging looks so good.
This was mirror.
This mirror. My favorite part, hands down, the herringbone looks so good. It sets such a precedent right when you walk in the front door. Absolutely amazing.
The walls being gone, island's huge, love the waterfall edge.
Wow, this room is so big. The great room's amazing with the windows, so much light in. It absolutely does look like $1 million home.
It does.
It does.
It does, good. Now we just need buyers to agree. But I mean, this kitchen, okay, I don't know how many hundreds of houses we've done. This is one of my absolute favorites.
I love the waterfall island.
So beautiful.
Spectacular. I absolutely love the wood flooring too. It's so pretty.
All right, the great room.
Another huge room. It's a big house.
The fireplace looks absolutely stunning.
The herringbone was a great call. Look how big this room is. You can still have a couch, a dining table. This is like perfect for a big family.
And then, brand new yard.
It's beautiful.
I mean, we still have street noise, but.
Yeah, but at least there's a grass area. I like how they staged the patio furniture. The pool looks very inviting. Very nice. I'm excited to see the upstairs. It's a good size master. The bathroom is small, but has such a high design. It's a big shower. Buyers are gonna like it. It's beautiful. Looks really good.
This bathroom is actually nicer than the master. This is beautiful.
Yeah, no, we definitely dialed every bathroom. They all look really good.
Okay, big question is the neighborhood and the house worth $1 million?
We shall find out.